Welcome once again to our channel, where we explore the wonders of the natural world. Today, we will dive into the fascinating world of the common loon, a large piscivorous bird that breeds in the lakes of northern North America. Let's dive into the story and curiosities of this fascinating bird. The common loon has captured the attention of evolutionary biologists for its unique adaptations to aquatic life. Fossil records show that the common loon has been around for over 30 million years. Common loons can be found in the northern parts of North America, from Alaska to Newfoundland. They prefer to breed in clear, freshwater lakes surrounded by forests. One of the most distinctive features of the common loon is its haunting vocalization. They have a variety of calls, including wails, yodels, and tremolos. These calls can be heard from miles across the lake and are used for communication between mates and to establish territory. The whale call is the most iconic call of the common loon. It is a long, mournful cry that sounds like a wolf howl. The whale call is often used by loons to communicate with their mate and to locate each other on the lake. The yodel call is a series of short, high-pitched notes that sound like laughter. It is used by loons to defend their territory and to warn off intruders. The tremolo call is a rapid, staccato sound that is often used by loons to signal danger or to call for help. It sounds like a laugh that is cut short. Studies have shown that common loons are skilled divers and can stay underwater for up to 3 minutes. They use their sharp beaks to catch fish, which they swallow whole. Common loons mate for life and build their nests on floating platforms made of vegetation. They lay 1 to 2 eggs per year, which they incubate for about a month. The chicks are born with downy feathers and can swim within a few hours of hatching. Common loons are considered a species of least concern by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. However, they are vulnerable to habitat loss and pollution. Conservation efforts are underway to protect their breeding grounds and ensure their survival. The common loon is a symbol of the beauty and diversity of North America's lakes and forests. Its haunting calls and graceful movements have captured the hearts of birdwatchers and nature lovers around the world. We hope you enjoyed learning about this amazing bird. If you liked the presentation, enjoy it and subscribe. Thanks and see you next time.